Hello, everybody. Welcome to Zombie Time.
Woo!
So this is what? This is Nocht reimagined, right?
Yeah, I think this might have been like the third or fourth type of, like, they always do these like edits or whatever. But
yeah, like going back to Nocht, the original zombie map.
Oh yeah, look at that, friend.
Looks pretty good.
Now, I believe there is an ending in this. I don't know if it's viable, but there's some sort of ending.
Oh, really?
So, yep.
Nice, man. I like
you,
endings.
You might... What is this? A ballista for only 300, dude.
What?
What?
Hey, that guy's dead.
He is now. I destroyed him. The ballistas. You love those kind of weapons?
The one-shotters?
They're so good for building points.
Points time.
Points.
Where's all the zombies at?
There is none. No zombies around here. I don't know what you're talking about. No idea. Uh-oh, is that a meteorite sound?
No. Is it?
Yeah, somewhere over here.
I hear, like, weird organ sounds.
Oh, I wonder... Dude, are we going to be able to get outside or something? Because look.
It looks like...
Well, look over there. Look, there's stairs. Yeah, this is completely different.
Yeah, I think... Dude, if we can go out... Has anyone ever gone outside on this map? Other than glitchers, what?
I don't know. We're about to, though. Yay!
Nocturne Toten outside.
Outside.
My windows are dead. Yeah, you get it, dead?
They are. Good thing, because they're zombies.
My windows are dead.
Yeah, get out of here. What, did you like that? Oh, no.
Don't you
do
it.
How did I do that? Oh, man. I'm using a new keyboard tonight, people, and
nice. It's going to take a little learning curve, friend.
It is a bit of a learning curve. Oh, yeah. Jam.
Jam
hey,
in
you know
your
what?
Face.
I'm getting the ballista.
You should.
I need some sort of power.
You should, friend. So what do we got for doors?
What about
doors?
This is 750 for the Cleave de Breeze.
Cleave de Breeze, please.
Clear the de Breeze. What about this one? 1,000 for this door.
1,000?
Bigger
area in there.
Oh, someone's screaming.
No box there.
Did you hear the screams,
There's some crazy sounds.
I have gas.
Ballista not one-shotting him.
What?
I shot their arm off.
Oh, well, the arm. Dude, you don't die from losing an arm. They're zombies.
Yeah, chest shots, it's a headshot one-shot.
Oh, yeah.
That's good. I can get an extra 10 points.
Extra. Yeah, but
like
the problem is there's not a lot of bullets in this thing.
Bullets in the ballista?
Bullets in the ballista. Bully.
Oh no, drag scope for you, son.
Where are these guys? Oh. No, whatever, dude. There, that's what I'm talking about. Oh.
Where you at, son?
Okay. What do you want me to open up? I got some points.
Oh,
just
you
in case it. Well, in case it's. Well, no.
Let's
you
try here.
Lock?
Let's try this first, right?
Until we get overrun.
No. I'm saying try this lower door here first.
Oh, okay.
Because yeah. Maybe there's a. Maybe there's a weapon in there or something. You know what I mean?
Oh. Opens.
You just did that.
Yes, the B23R.
That's good for points.
Yeah. That's actually not too shabby, friend.
There's a bottle here, but it's not. Wait. What was that? Wait, I just saw
Cherry.
Something.
What? Oh, jeez, ground spawners,
activate.
Dude.
Hey, there's the MP40 right there, dude.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Right here.
You're dumb.
Max ammo.
1,200. Oh, they got it priced for...
Oh, it's an old school one.
You know what? I'm getting... Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, it's actually, yeah. Nice.
Yeah, it's old school style.
Come on there, friends.
This thing is crazy cool.
I like the sound.
Cool
the sound sounds
it.
Way better. Where are you, friend?
I'm back in the other room talking to these dudes over here.
So, I'm a Capricorn.
He's an Aquarius.
This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. Oh, clear debris out here for 1,000.
To go outside?
I thought I said something else. And I thought I said 750 and then it went to 1,000. Yeah. Dude. Oh, I can access the one above it.
Oh.
Or something. It says
sneaky, sneaky.
Maybe not. I jumped up and it said 750. And
up
if
here?
You're on the ground, it says 1,000. No, look, come here.
Oh. What was that? It sounded like a guillotine.
Go there and then jump up.
Oh. Oh, is that the one up above the couch?
Hey, there's the couch way back.
Jug right there. Did you see that?
We need power though.
Behind the couch?
Oh, maybe we should go upstairs for the power.
What happened?
I just got a bottle for us.
So that bottle that was sitting there, you could grab that?
No, I shot it.
Oh.
Was I supposed to shoot it?
I guess.
1500 down here.
There's a bottle in this thing. But he can't open it right now. There's a $1,000 couch.
Watch those other skadooshers coming through there.
Roger that.
They're very active.
Is this still the same round, or no, this is a new round? Okay, yeah.
You want to make a crawler?
Probably.
Okay, I'm going to try and make one. Come on.
MP40 in your face.
Nope. Grenade's still too powerful, friend.
How about this? Does that help?
That will actually totally help. Oh. Ah!
Watch your back, son.
Jeez Louise, dude. That made me jump. Stupid. Oh my god. Why do I get so jumpy?
Did you hear me scream?
Yeah, I'm like,
we all heard you scream. It looks like we have to go upstairs to come outside.
I don't know, dude. Right here is outside. Oh, yeah, this is outside, dude. That goes to Jug.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What do we got?
Ballista is officially no good anymore.
Oh man, I was just about to start using it.
You should pack a punch it.
Because it's amazing. It's pretty much amazing. Dude, you're going to be overwhelmed in here.
Like, overwhelming.
Yep. I'm getting so many hits on them. Unbelievable.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm overwhelmed, dude.
Okay. Oh, sorry, friend.
So you think this one here maybe, huh? Oh, yeah, I see what you're saying.
Watch out! Oh, jeez, they're coming. We need to make crawlers.
We need to slow these fools down, dude.
Oh, shoot. Is that the last guy?
I don't know, but he punched me in the face.
Hey, we got anyone else? You gotta make a crawler, dude.
Right, oh, there's a few guys right here.
Okay, ready? I got this.
I threw it.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I got him!
Dang it! Don't...
Oh, no, you killed them all.
No, I didn't.
Crawler's gone in the city.
Oh, no, I didn't. Dude,
there's a bomb over here. Don't go in there.
I just opened up that thing, and I did not mean to.
Here, you want some ammo?
Sure.
Ammo time.
Dude, I opened up Jug.
You did?
Yeah, I didn't mean to. I was trying to seal up this window here, and I went to
dude,
the wrong
I'm
window.
Outside and knocked. Hey,
Glitcher.
Thompson's out here for 15.
Oh, I'll get that over
here's
this.
The box. Here's the box.
Yeah, but look, dude.
This Thompson, hold on, it's 50 and 250. It's a round drum.
What is it? The 20?
It's 1927.
What? What was that? What was that?
Someone's coming for you, dude.
No, what? Really? What was that?
Dee-dee-dee.
You know what?
All right, there's a shotgun upstairs. There's mule kick. I'm going to open this so we can get upstairs.
Shotgun time. What kind mule of shotgun kick. Is that? 870.
The Remington. Oh, look at this final last stand hold off right here.
Concentrated. Not
dude,
so
crazy. Crazy for feeling like a zombie.
Zombie, yeah. Okay, this is the other access to that. So 1,000. This is only 750 over there.
Someone's getting punished. We gotta find said power switch, huh? Should we open this 1,000 or open the 750 over there?
Well, it's the same area. You'd save 250 if you open the other side.
I'm just thinking, if we keep this blocked off, they won't come through here, you know?
Oh, yeah. Right. You did it. Oh, did you get the 1927?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to get it, too. Yeah, get out of here, see?
Okay, so there's a couch on this side, right?
Couch.
That's 1,000, so open the 750, you think?
Yeah, we'd be able to see upstairs.
Where? I do hear a meteorite.
Yeah, out
you
there.
Were right. You were right, dude.
You're right, my left. You're right, my left. There's we need power, dude.
Yeah. Can we go out there? Dude? No, we can't go out there.
M14, not sure why you... Oh, speed?
Sped cone? Oh, I love speed. It's my favorite.
It's so delicious and nutritious. Oh, what is that? What? Oh, is that? No, it's one of these
things. Oh, it's the the take your gun cabinet.
MP5K.
Dude, where's the power at?
Me not know, friend.
Okay, so downstairs I saw another bottle, right?
Oh, yeah. Did you
and
shoot
it was behind a door, though. It was behind a door. Come down here. It's in that first room we opened. Right here.
See
the
friends.
Bottle in there? And there's like a...
Oh, yeah. Voltrade.
Yeah. Oh, here's the bottle.
It's not working?
It's Mountain Dew. Maybe you could shoot it.
Whoa.
What about down in here, dude? Oh, wait. 1500 right here, dude.
Oh, is that
I went up
power?
To this one a little while ago and it didn't show anything. Oh, it's showing power this way.
Oh, finally. Okay.
1250 little...
through
there.
Throw us a freaking bone, people. Look at this.
Oh, here's Pack-a-Punch.
Dude, this is a way bigger Nocturne.
This is like someone's expanded idea of Nocturne Toten.
1250 to get in there.
All right, we need to build some points.
Points time.
You ready?
Nope.
What do you think? You want to try and stay in here? You want to... Well, I guess
know.
Outside is kind of dangerous, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know if outside is any safer, dude.
No, not really. You don't know where they're going to come from out there. Stay away.
But what about down...
Oh, no!
Okay, up here. Hellhounds?
Dude!
Okay.
Oh, jeez. Right here. Right? Yeah. Oh, they're purple!
What the deuce? I can't...
That one's invisible!
Dude,
they're invisible!
They're freezing like weird... Are they even running?
They're invisible to me!
You are dead to me, doggy.
Dude, the reload is fast on this 1927 thing. It's almost like you got speed cola on this. It's good.
I'm not sure. I don't see anything.
Invisible dogs.
Dude, my dogs aren't even running. They're like they're stuffed animals. And then they're just gliding around. Obviously, hey, good map so far, but your dogs are broken.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, dude, I saw you over
here. I was over here thinking it was there. I didn't even see that. What
Let's
the
get
dealio?
Out of here. Let's get out of here. Dude, you can't see all these dogs
screaming.
I can see right here.
Yeah, I see dogs here. No, like I would look and they would be invisible, then they'd be attacking you.
Oh.
Which was kind of weird. Dude, I hear weird sounds, man.
Yeah, they're going to scream. Well, okay, get ready. They're coming, friend.
Here they come. They're runners.
Already?
Yep.
Okay, we
There's
got
a window at the back in. Back there, too.
Yeah. Hitting the back. If you
oh, no,
that.
They're coming out of the power switch room!
Okay,
I had
okay.
to drop back to where you were.
I'm trying to make a crawler here, friend. I got a crawler. I'm going to hold the window down, okay?
Yep. It's real. It's real!
Oh no,
dude!
I did not see that guy. Oh, jeez.
I can't rescue you.
Don't worry about me. Stupid. That was just dumb. Get out of here, you stupid crawler. There's a crawler in this room.
You got one in there still?
Yeah, runner, though, coming your way.
Okay.
He's coming your way, though.
Yeah!
Oh no! Oh yeah! My gosh! Dude.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it!
Dude, you just went beast mode!
Dude, I ran all the way to the other side, teabagged a zombie, came back, picked you up.
Oh, that's how he got me. I didn't see the double door.
Double
dude.
Door time in the city. Hey!
Did not see
I'm gonna get
the
jugged.
Double door.
Jugger booby time.
Don't get. I wonder if we have to get this. If we have to get those meteorites, but it could launch music. It's usually music.
Wonder Fizz is at another location.
Did you get Jug?
I got Jug.
All right. I don't have enough for Jug yet, but when I do, you will know it.
You will know. All right. So that location down in there, not so good, right?
Kind of dangerous.
Because we've got three windows, the power room, and this thing here, and they're kind of...
Yeah, but here we're going to get this plus that.
What about upstairs?
Oh, you want to go upstairs?
Let's check it out, man.
All right, let's go. Let's do this.
Let's check it out, man.
Come on, man.
All right, so window here. Is that? Oh, yeah, there's stairs. So window there. They're this not going to come through there.
No, maybe.
Window here? In the stairs only?
Got to be a ground spawner, dude.
Got to be, right?
What? Where? Normally you'd see the ground
spawner.
What if
spawner? They come up this and they barrel roll over this railing here?
Yeah, it would be cool when we die.
Barrel roll? All
right, you want to try it up here?
Yeah, why not?
Here we go.
And is it? What do we have?
Okay, let's scan this area. We're going to make sure.
Oh, I just heard a guillotine.
You stay primary focus on that main
stairs. On the stairs, yeah.
I'll focus primarily on this window, but look for any ground spawners.
Roger that, dude.
And hopefully I don't inadvertently open up that. Oh, I heard.
All right, here they come.
Is that ground spawner? What do I hear? I hear stuff.
They're ground spawning out here.
Oh, yeah, they're hopping over that area that we thought they would
right?
Barrel roll.
Barrel roll rail time. You got one window behind you, too.
Yeah.
Window time.
You do shirts.
In your city.
All right. I'm at the window. Maybe should try and make crawlers and stuff, eh?
Yeah.
Come on. All right. It's controllable right now.
Okay.
I'm going to save some of my nades for later.
Barrel roll, dude.
Yeah, got him.
Ooh, dude, this M19 27 14 52 Thompson's good.
Get out of here. Okay, all right.
That
We're
was a
all
bad
right.
grenade. I got a fast
got
crawler here, dude.
Yeah, well, that's all right. I've got nobody. We're all done.
He's super fast mode.
Well, that's all right. Then we don't have to wait for him, right? Oh, I got to get Jug. Oh, man, but I need ammo for the 1927.
There's another walker down there.
Woo! Maybe that was enough. 750. Nope. Should
Dude,
I get Jug?
Who's screaming? Oh, I got another crawler over here. Shoot that fast crawler.
Okay.
Dude, how did I do that? I threw that grenade early on down this hallway.
Ah, I gotta get Jug, dude.
It's like a magic grenade.
I wish I didn't have to, because... sure would like to fill up my weapons.
I'm gonna go get... Should I get speed? I think I should get speed, right?
Dude, maybe I can fill up some of these.
Where was that speed at? It's in here.
It's too many.
Speed cola, Sinu. Keep an eye out for more of those bottles too, right?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna check the starting area to see. I don't think it'll be any there. You want to do a quick search for bottles?
I don't know what Derwunderf is. I don't remember that one.
Well, Derwunderf is.
It's Derwunder.
You got to wonder about Derwunderf.
Right, there's that one room down there. Maybe the power opened that door. But usually it would say, need to open the power to open the door.
Come on.
And it literally sounds just like that.
You got to open that door.
Would you like to open the door?
Come on, I'm so close, dude. Might be able to fill up my gun. Come on. Yes. 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 Oh, Billy.
How much is it to fill? 750?
750. All right. Now I'm looking for bottles.
Bottle time.
You want a bottle? Meaty want a bottle? You know what might come in handy is that quick revive. Just saying.
I got the SMR out of the box.
The SMR? Oh, really? Yeah, you know what? Love it in the game. Not so good in zombies.
This bottle's back that you shot.
Really? See? What did that do?
It did.
You got it again.
Yeah. Satan, look. All right, I found the bottles. They're in the same spot. They're right here, friend. What is this thing, though?
Maybe you got it. It's time.
Oh, true dat.
I don't know, friend.
Isn't there something we have to shoot at or something it was talking about in the forums? Was it a shooting gallery game?
Oh, there's a shooting game, yeah.
Do you see a minigame?
Well, there's other stuff we haven't opened up yet.
Is there?
Yeah, down in here. Down in the other room.
Really? The scary room?
Oh, no, you already opened it.
Yeah, dude.
Dang it. All right.
I thought it said maybe it opened the pack-a-punch.
Yeah.
And an indible ending.
Dim-ba-bomb-ba-der-do.
Maybe it's up on the second story looking out. There's a battery over there. Looking out over that one side, you know?
I'm going to do a thorough search while you search elsewhere.
I'm going to go upstairs and look out to see if maybe it's like distance shooting. Maybe it's ballista time.
Maybe it's those meteorites.
Oh, dude.
Or whatever that thing is. Maybe they, you know, because you can change it. It doesn't always have to be music, right?
No, true. True.
Okay, I hear that. The teddy bear? No. Okay, I hear it.
All right, I hear the meteorite.
Oh, here's a teddy bear.
It's a teddy?
Yeah,
or is it a box location?
No, it's a teddy, and I just hit the proper key to activate it.
You effed the teddy?
No, I hit the proper key.
You guys know what he just did. I wasn't there. He was effing on the teddy. So that's one teddy. Dude, the teddies are hard to find in this type of map.
Well, you can hear them, though, right?
Oh, it was that sound?
Yeah.
I hear another one over here.
Just saying, maybe it does activate.
Wait,
it.
Wait, dude, I hear another one right over here.
Oh, maybe. So
got another one.
Okay. And I hear. Why do I hear no?
Did you get the one in the starting room?
I can hear it again, dude. It's really loud.
It's upstairs.
Here. Oh, is it?
I think. Sounds like it might be upstairs. Yeah, it's in behind.
Oh, it is. It's right there. It's on top of the. We may have to pause if it goes to music.
Oh, it's right here.
Ready?
All right, if it goes to music, guys, we're going to pause it. Nothing? Hello? That's three.
I don't know.
Hello?
I can't. Hey, there's some sort of target shooting.
Teddy bear?
Now I hear some sort of... No, it's music. It's music.
It is? I don't hear it.
Oh, okay. Then you don't have to worry about it.
Apparently, the game... modder did it right. What'd you just do?
Nothing, dude.
Oh, it went.
I know. I heard it. We gotta find where that shooting thing is. Oh man!
Didn't it say something about shooting, right?
Yeah, there was some sort of shooting range to unlock.
Maybe it doesn't open up for a while. Like
you're right. You're right.
Go a little bit, maybe.
Where do you want to hunker down, then, friend?
Same spot. One more round in that same spot.
Okay. Just give me a second. I'm just going to do a quick search.
This guy's bleeding out, dude.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming back. You knifed him, that's why. Yeah, oh no, he bled out.
He totally bled out right there.
What a skadoosher.
Dude, do you hear that?
I bet you it's out here, man.
I, you know, like out there somewhere maybe? I don't know. Maybe it's the corn right here?
Holy cornholio.
Where's the shooting game at?
What about this thing? Look, you gotta go on these cannons.
Oh, and launch the cannons, dude! Now that would be cool.
Except they're broken.
Alright, SMR, worst gun in the game.
Yeah, it's not good. I like the SMR.
Oh my gosh, it takes so many shots. Wow, dude, the G3 is better than this thing. Actually, all G3 right. is good.
Come on. Oh, you're a fast little fella, aren't you? And dead.
I'm going to get myself into trouble using that thing.
Don't do it. Don't do it. You're going to die. Oh, you're a fast guy. Is that it? Fast guy? Big fast guy? Yeah, you did that.
Oh, it's good now. Dude, he's SMR
mode.
Solid.
He's mode.
All right.
Come through that window, son!
Might have to get some more ammo from my MP40. 40 time.
This might be last guy right here.
Don't kill him, then. Don't do it. He's going to die.
Meh.
All right. Still searching. No. Is he coming up here?
He's crawling.
He's a crawly.
He's crawling.
And I'm still looking for
get
that.
Rid of the SMR. Jeez. Louise.
Jeez Louise.
P23. Whatever. Points.
You make sure you have a good weapon then back it up using the
1927.
Yes, sir. All right.
Look what...
Get out of here.
Could
get
be...
Get out of
a gun thingy, my bobber. Hey, I found a bottle. Same bottle.
What is this? Why is this corn solid? Can't walk through the corn.
Don't no fear corn the time. Reaper.
Here's corn. Of course you can.
You guys see anything?
No, I don't know, man. It was, so we found the music, that's for sure. Some sort of shooting game, apparently, allegedly. Is there something we're supposed to shoot, maybe?
Maybe. I mean, I'm not seeing anything that's kind of like,
yeah,
hey,
it's
shoot me,
that,
you know?
Well, and if you don't give hints to
hint,
it, I don't
please.
Know. What is that? You hear a howling and stuff? Woo, woo. You, are we going back there?
What? Oh, he died. Let's go.